So the Japanese pair won the toss, Morton.
And chose ends.
And chose ends. Very first in 2000,
but he was actually a very good doubles player.
Yeah, twice with Cartono and once with Eddie Hartono.
Okay.
Oh, that was not. I think they were far too
difficult. The slow conditions really played on their minds. It was like, how on earth are we ever going to score a point with this kind of conditions? And I think, honestly, it really played on their minds. This tournament, it's much, much better. And we can see that they're... And I think that's showing a very good confidence from Hoki. He got away with it and he won the point as well.
That's wide.
It is. Oh. As you rightly pointed out, it's only been a point between them all the way, and then now suddenly it's three, make it four now.
Yeah.
It's wide.
And it's actually only 13 minutes of play. That's gone wide. In from the defending champions. Well, good to see.
And I'm really waiting for Hoki to try to check into this match. It's been a little bit anonymous here.
Good work.
Difficult. For the very good smash from Kobayashi, but they are mostly forced into defense. it. Yeah.
It's capitulating.
It is. Three titles in France.
Yeah.
See again, lifting as soon as Kevin at the front, lifting.
Umpiring, you're watching your opponent, so you know when he's ready. Get ready. That's great. Challenged him,
yeah,
in that rally.
He did, and that was good.
Oh, cut that. Short at 12-8.
Yeah.
It was perhaps the decisive move.
Yeah. Once again, he's playing well. Oh, look at that.
Good return of serve. Deep backhand corner of the left hand up.
Flick surf. Today. Look at that again. Yeah. Beautiful.
Always missed it. And they've done it.